Literally, I've only had the DLC for like not even an hour, maybe. It's like, nah, I've had it for more than a. Man Beast waits ahead, but alternates. What do you mean you can't see anything? Oh my, just wait. You can see now? Yeah. I'm about to kill this bitch. Let's go. Okay, let's go. Okay. Okay, I'm about to fight this shit. Ooh. Okay, Orphan of Cause. Oh shit, guys! Yo! I'm sorry, guys, but you gotta shut up. I'm fighting a boss. Shut the fuck up. It's like, yeah, this is Orphan of Cause. Kevin, mute me, I swear to God. Dude, I don't know any of his attacks. Like, that's all. This is gonna be bad. Oh god, this is about to be epic. Come on, Orphan of Cause. Attack me, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, shit. Yeah, I know. Oh shit. Oh my god, I already died! Are you fucking kidding me? I already died! Dude, this is literally the last boss of the DLC. I'm getting fucked up. I know. I got destroyed. No, I'm gonna spawn a random person because why not? Actually, you know what? No, I'm gonna actually try to beat it again by myself. I'm not no bitch. And so, like, I have to. Remember, Keith, keep watching me, bitch! Sleep. Time to fight this shit again. That still hurt me? What do you mean? Dang it! Fist roll, bitch! Oh my god, what the hell? I did it. Oh. So now that I know I can actually still parry him. No, I died! Oh my god, bro. I know I can defeat him. I know I can defeat him. I know I can defeat this bitch. So. I was going for the lads and he sucked me, cause you know what I've been and I'm me. I never could think of a guy like a guy. No, I got up to half health only. But this is the thing, I don't know any of his attacks still. This roll off the bat. Sweet. Who's watching my live stream, dog? Oh my god, literally, I could not dodge that shit! I could not dodge that, bro! It's literally impossible to dodge that. That's fucking impossible. Oh my god. Who commented on this? Oh my fucking god, bro. My PS4 is acting up. Huh? Hi, Double M. Pretty much, this is my first time fighting Orphan of Cause. I just got the DLC today, by the way. Twitch TV, by the way. Anyone know some good strategies for Orphan of Cause? Nice, I'm stuck on Mikalash. Oh, I can help him with Mikalash, he's easy as hell. I mean, I'm kind of facing him, but... Oh god, second phase. Jesus Christ. Oh god, 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 shit. Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god, bro, he's so hard! Literally the hardest boss of all Soulsborne games. Do you know what it means if I beat Orphan of Cause? If I beat Orphan of Cause, I'm the best player, Selena. Yeah, of course. No, he pretty much, like, I got to, like, a, like, literally a noodle of HP, and then he just, like, charged me and shit, so. Yeah, she's really tough. Whose big chunk is that, you, Kathan? Yo, Double M, promise me you'll stay to the broadcast until I defeat him. Like, shit, bro. This boss is crazy. I might need to use my beckoning, but I don't know. Okay, what did he say? He said, okay, bet. Okay, yeah, I know. Oh, shit. Nice! Let's go. Three Vistas in a row. Oh god. That's not good. Oh my god, damn it. Oh shit. Let's go! Let's fucking go, dude. Let's fucking go, bruh. Holy shit. Whew. God damn it. What did I just get? I got cause what? I got something cause. Cause parasite? Oh. My Christ. Damn, bro. I actually did it, Kevin. Nice, thank you. Let's go. What is this, a cutscene? Yeah, this is a cutscene. Oh, guys. Shh, shh, shh. Yeah, yes. Shh, shh. Shut up, fuck up.
Sweet child, of course. Returns to the ocean. A bottomless curse. A bottomless sea. Accepting of all that there is.
Damn. Fucking go. I mean, pretty much, well, shit. Damn, bros. Yo, double M. What's your PS4 gamer tag? I'm gonna invite you to the party and help you. Yeah, of course. Now that I've beaten literally almost everything except for, I've pretty much beaten everything except for the dungeons now. Now I can help people. Pretty much. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, it's like nah. So what's your PSN? Hold on, I think he commented it. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, yes, it's okay. Yes, it is. Okay, bet. Double, pretty much he means double, digit Ajani. Yeah, we both said at the same time. What the fuck? Double digit midget boy. The fuck? Oh, fucking finally, bro. Finally, bitch. Yep. The guy that's in my freaking double digit midget. My son, so double digit midget. Yes. Yeah, pretty much. Mentally retarded, so. Yo, double M, I sent you a invite to the party. What? I mean, that is his name, so like, yeah. Yes, he can, bitch. So. He says. What'd you say? Friend me. Yeah. I'll friend him. Double digit midget. I'll friend him. Alright, I sent you a friend request. Alright, he just added me. Hell yeah, of course. Yes, I do. Your sucks. Who's almost dead? Megalash? Nicholas. What up, Earth Ruler? I like just be Orphan of Cause. What's up, Earth Ruler? I literally like just be Orphan of Cause. Yes, I'm not like Joseph. It's like, nah. Let me stop. no, thank you. So only beef coming? Wait, long time no see. Who are you? Who's Earth Ruler 09? Wait, he said long time no see. I don't know who he's talking to. I don't even know who that is. Wait. He hits me too. I believe him, so yes he does. No, the only reason he doesn't hate me because you know what I do. We are friends. We are. What's your PSN? EarthRuler009. Hold on, let me see. EarthRuler. Oh yeah, we are friends. What the fuck? I know it's not. I know. Like he actually like I actually have him. Yeah. I just invited him to the party.
Oh.
What up, Earth Ruler? You play Bloodborne or no?
No. I don't have that.
Oh, you don't? Oh. No, what the fuck, Casey? I don't know. You just draw my livestream so I have item. Kevin, Kevin, why'd you just tell me to kick him, huh? And muted him, so like that. Yo, what do you play? What games do you play? Minecraft? Alright, say. Kevin, by the way, I beat Orphan of Cause. Me? No, it's like, yeah, of course I did, what the fuck?
Huh.
Kevin literally sounds like he has autism. Kevin, you do look at least you can remember. Huh? Yeah.
What's this new counselor in that game?
Huh? No, Kevin, it's because you haven't muted, you fucking dumbass. What, Earth Ruler?
What's that game inside the counselor you're trying to battle with?
The boss I was trying to battle was Orphan of Cause. I just beat him. Like right before you joined, I beat him. Yeah. Spotlight, moonlight, sick. Oh yeah, what up, double digit midget? What up, double digit midget? I'ma help double digit midget with like Bloodborne shit that he needs. No. Kevin, you probably don't even want to help because you're a bitch. So you know. He's stuck on Mikolash, he says. You need my pass?
Bro,
yeah, I need your pass.
What kind of deep voice is that?
What you think that's okay? Say. So, what the fuck?
Do I maybe let me out?
Alright, what's your password? I'm gonna go to. It's N1G2G.
That's not.
¿Qué pendejo?
What's that? Oh boy. That's nothing that kind of.
What the fuck? Fortnite players get kicked. double digit midget, just text me through PSN. What's your, what lamp are you at? What's your, sake. Sicko mode. What the fuck? I don't kill myself. Double digit midget. What's your shit? I'm sure you're a limp. He said I'm gonna kill myself. Hannah Baker head ass. I'm so sad that I love it. I'm a hoe. Margo base. Or not. Margaret Mace, I'm a plug. I don't really want him in my party, psych. I'll be back, guys.
I don't know.
double digit bitches back. Sake. Yeah, facts. Whoa. Sake. Yeah, facts. By the way, this is on my broadcast, so I'm gonna tell Asia to watch this. So, Papa! Ven aquí, mira! You know what? Go. Look at this, is me. I know. Okay, double M, go to this lamp right here. Yo, double M, go back. Double digit midget, go back to this lamp right here, this one. Kevin, I never thought I'd see the day where I'd actually be Orphan of Cause. Orphan of Cause by myself. Especially alone, Kevin, like, oh my god. Guys, I'll be back. Ugh. Back, guys. Okay, shit. Okay, let's go. Sir. Oh shit. Literally, I got the DLC and beat it already. Okay, now come up here. Well, I to be honest, I'm actually surprised you're having trouble on Mikolash, because he's actually like one of the easiest bosses in the game for me. No, I'm freaking Mikolash. Poop sex time. This guy's name is fucking crazy. It's like something poop sex time. No, freaking double digit midget, his name in Bloodborne is poop sex time. I can't even read the first part because it's like blocked. It has like numbers or something on it. It's like those stars. Oh my god, his freaking health bar is so low. My stamina bar is almost is like the same thing as his health bar, pretty much. Okay, we're gonna wanna go over here. Pretty much we just have to keep on chasing him. Can't wait to make my level 4 full game build. It's gonna be lit. Pretty much I'm gonna make a skin that's build that's waste of skin, but I complete the whole game with it. It's just that I'd have really freaking good gems. What the what? I got insta- what the fuck? What? I got one shot. I don't know how the hell I got one shot, but this game is really glitchy today. The double digit midget, I'm just saying, I was not supposed to die. My game just fucking glitched and I got fucking one shot. This game is fucking weird. Oh no, he doesn't have a mic. He doesn't have a mic, by the way. I said mic, by the way. Gamer in the world.
Yeah, that, exactly.
Why? How? Huh? 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 Yes, I killed her, pretty much. Oh, whoa! Yo, that's sus, Kevin. You just said her corpse is hot. Are you autistic? then you're gonna be nasty? Psych. How do you get the beast armor set? How do you get the beast armor set? I don't know how. Yes, the beast armor. You know, like, dumbass bitch. It's like, hold on. No. Go on my freaking live stream. Yeah, double win. We're gonna try again, but go. Yo. No, not that. Look at my freaking, look at my character. Yeah. Yeah. I subscribed you. Thank you. Yes, that's what he said, Kevin. He said that he subscribed me. Yes, sick. Alright, yo, double digit midget, I'm gonna help you now on, something. Double digit midget, go back to Margo's left base, lamp and ring. Pretty much, guys, I was helping double digit midget, try to beat, Mikolash, and I got fucking one shot somehow, I don't even know. This shit was fucking weird. Okay, you can ring now, you can ring now, double him, at the lamp, by the way. You have to beat the lamp. Yay, sorry. Dude, I love Dark Souls 3 on PC. It's like so smooth, like the graphics and shit. You heard Joseph? Yeah. Joseph, you heard saying. Hey, Joseph, I have something important to tell you. Alright, bet. Joseph, you heard saying. What the hell? Oh my god, he's literally lagging! Oh my god, bro. What the hell? This is so laggy. Oh my god, I'm so lagging so bad! Dude, this is so laggy! Oh my god! I'm lagging so bad, holy shit! Jesus Christ! What? Yo, someone look at my broadcast. Please tell me you're seeing what I'm seeing. Jesus. I'm literally lagging, like, oh my god. I feel like I'm letting lag switch on 2K19. Oh, we're not gonna look at this much. He should be. Oh, okay. I know where he is. Pretty sure. Someone commented. That creepy guy ain't no joke. Yeah, he ain't no joke. Where you at? Where you at? Okay, let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna go up here. Oh my god, I don't know. Hey, it's like nothing. Nothing you can know. Oh my god, I literally got one shot, bro. What the fuck? Oh my god, bro. I keep on getting one shot by Mikolash. I don't know how. It's because his like health bar is so low. No, I don't need help. It's just like, I don't know how I'm getting fucking one shot by Mikolash. As soon as he did his call from beyond attack. And then, I got one shot by it. I don't know the fuck, like, what the fuck? I, like, that shit makes no sense to me. Trust me, double M, I'm not bad, trust me. It's just, like, I don't know what the fuck happened. Like, I just got fucking one shot. That shit is so weird. Yeah, I don't know how I keep on getting one shot double M. Just go back to the lamp and re-ring it. I think I know a good way now. Yesterday my mom also ringing. Okay, now I know exactly what happened. The reason I got one shot is because I stood right next to him. And when I did the boss fight solo, I didn't stand next to him. So if I stand next to him, I literally get one shot. That's what happened. Okay. All I have to do is like stay away from him. No, you're sped basically, bitch. Yes, Joseph. Yes, I actually do. Sick. Oh, my fucking god. Okay, let's go. Okay, trust me, I'm not bad. It's just fucking stood next to him. That shit's annoying as fuck. What? Bitch? That guy is pretending to be Halloween. Who's pretending to be Halloween? It doesn't lag this time, it's definitely beating it. If I get one shot again by some dumbass glitch, I swear to God I'm gonna kill myself. Same. They look like Ghostbusters. I don't know. Oh my god, it's so laggy, holy shit! This is so laggy, bro. What the f- Oh shit. Oh my god, I'm about to get two hit. What the f- Bell, silence, returning to your own world? What do you mean? Okay, session lost. Double M, pretty much. I just got disconnected from the server because the Wi-Fi is trash and pretty much, yeah, connection was bad. That's why I was lagging so bad. Holy shit. God. No, it was not me, actually. I've joined other people's worlds all the time. Oh my god, bro. Maybe it's because I'm broadcasting. I should stop broadcasting. I'll be back, guys. Thank you. Alright guys, time for me to make my... Wait, Isaac Games. Yeah, Isaac Games, are you in here? Are you in here still, Isaac Games? Hell yeah. Yes, Isaac Games, I can help you. I can help you, yes. Yo guys, I was like sitting there in my sofa, like freezing cold. I was cold as hell. So I went in my room and turned on the air conditioner to cool off. It's like Alright, add me. It's Killer Xzillion 980. Yeah, I remember that site. No, I might have been in your cluster. Guys, I'm gonna make a new stream. I'm gonna stop this.